photography when I was a student in Kiev, and I remember I really enjoyed taking photographs of my classmates, friends, and I found it very stimulating to interpret their personalities through my camera. I came to London to work in finance and was taking pictures in my spare time. And this process of interpreting the environment around me and people around me, I felt so much more fulfilling. So I decided to quit and became a photographer full-time. And I am interested in human psychology, so I find it very enjoyable process to see a person and then try to show a different side of him or her through my pictures. This truth in a picture, then it's beautiful, because portraits are about honesty. Well, I think Said's portrait is very honest, because he is quite a mystical person, if I can say this. I wanted again to bring this element of a mystery to his picture. I tend to photograph close-ups with quite intense expressions, so when you look at the picture you can see the person's eyes and connect to it, yeah, the window to yourself. Everyone knows Daphne as a very strong woman, and in my portrait I managed to capture a romantic side of her which is present, and then if you look at Daphne's landscapes, they're very gentle, very light. I think this image is reflecting this side of her. I very much enjoyed this experience of photographing therapy artists, because we had such an interesting dialogue. We talked about art, their experiences, and what I've learned that artists are very generous people, because they give out their knowledge, their expertise, and I think that I've become a better artist after this project, because I learned so much from them.